Detected. Flash is marked.
Over here, partner, in the cell.
Nice. Thanks. Good job. No time to lose. We need to find out what they're hiding.
Look, this isn't just about one single child. It's about all the children of Jericho City. See, they took the kids, promising a cure for them, and then nobody ever saw them again. Now, does this place look like a hospital to you? Something's definitely wrong here. They've got to have protocols on some computer, but I can't find a thing. Nada. If you help me steal the files, we can expose their lies once and for all. We need to find out where they took the kids. They're military. They must have kept records, files, something. If you find any files, bring them to me. I'll take a look. They might have locked their archives, so keep an eye out for someone with a key card.
Medical log number 41, Dr. Rita Saunders. I finally hired the right guy to find us more kids. His name's Dan Katanakuji. Everyone has a price. And his was surprisingly low. Medical log number 42, Dr. Rita Saunders. Dan has delivered in spades. Never questioned our motives. Never tried to find out the truth. He's been a brave little soldier indeed, just like myself. May God forgive us for what we're about to do to those kids. We've got blood on our hands. Every single one of us.
Thank you.
Starting interrogation. Subject 86, Athena Gutenberg. I've studied your nanite readings, Athena. They're incredible. Tell me what happened on that plane.
What are you talking about? Just let me go!
Fine. Don't cooperate. Our techs will know soon enough. Let's just say I think you have enormous potential.
What do you want from me?
Prepare.
You idiots. You're all gonna die. I'm not alone here. Someone's coming for me.
It's too late for that, kid. Interrogation ended.
I've always tried to lead a moral life, set an example, be a good man. I've fallen short on every single count. Maybe my time is over. Maybe humanity has played its role. Exit stage left. Nobody's gonna ask for an encore. What use are we when our own creations eclipse us? Soon, humanity will be to machines what our pets are to us. Obedient slaves. Content to serve their masters.
Come with me, Athena. It's time. Time for our final test.
You mean my final test, don't you?
No, Athena, I don't. You're essential to our plans, but this test is for all of us, not just you and me. This is about every single human alive. Soon, very soon, we'll know if we're still the masters of our own fate.
Thank you. Congratulations on claiming your official AID response force hook. You will now be able to travel down zip lines at your own convenience.
Another fortune seeker, eh? I'll take a good look around. Their might and power turned to dust by their boundless arrogance. Damn bastards deserve nothing less. Me and my guys, we were hired to build a great wall. But when the infection started, none of us were allowed to leave. If I still had a force hook, I'd be off to show those traitors. Tell me if you find one, okay? I'll make it worth your while. And I haven't even told you my name yet. That's the spirit. All the money in the world? A swanky Mediterranean? You might be able... Seriously? You're actually giving it? You know you'll have to go all the way back to get another one. Well, fine by me. But don't come crying. Take care.